Hello friends, today we will discuss Essential 2021 coding questions and answers. So friends, let's discuss the questions. So friends, the longest palindromic subsequence. Friends, they given a string of x, 1 is less than or equal to length of x is less than or equal to 1000, and they said that find the length of its longest palindrome subsequence. And friends, they give us the string contains only lowercase letters. Contains only lowercase letters means small a, small b, small c, etc. Then they said that write a program that takes a input as a string x and then return the length of the longest palindrome subsequent of x. Means friends, here we have to write the length, means we have to first calculate the length and then find the length, and we have to return the function as a length and x. So friends, here they give us the input specification are input 1 as a input string, and then output specification are return the length of the longest palindrome subsequence, and they give us the example 1, and input 1 is a a b a, and we give the output as a 5. Means friends, here first we have to print the input string and which string contains only lowercase letters, and then we have to count that string members, and then we have to print that string members. And here we give the string ABABA, and we have to get the output 5. If we give ABABABAB, then we get output 8. Then friends, here how to write the logic. So friends, I write this logic in CPP programming. So friends, here hash include iostream, then using namespace std. So friends, here we include iostream, then using namespace std. Then friends, here void ICS algorithm of character of string pointer s1 comma character of pointer s2 comma integer m integer n. Here we declare the four variables, string s1, string s2, then m and n. Then friends, here integer LSS of table m plus 1 in bracket n plus 1. So friends, here building the matrix in a bottom up way. So for I is equal to 0, I less than or equal to mi plus plus, and for integer j is equal to 0, j less than or equal to n j plus plus. Friends, we all know how to print the matrix. So here we write the those for loops for print the matrix. Then friends, if I is equal to 0 or j is equal to 0, then LHS of table I j is equal to 0. Friends, then integer I is equal to m, j is equal to n, while I is greater than 0 and j is greater than 0, then if s1 of 1 minus I minus 1 is equal to string s2 of j minus 1, then ICS algorithm of index minus 1 is equal to s1 of I minus 1 semicolon I minus minus, then j minus minus, then index minus minus. Means friends, here we decrement the I, j and index. Else otherwise, if LCS of label I minus 1 j is greater than LCS of table of I j minus 1, then we only decrement the I minus 1. Friends, here it is a driver code for integer main character of string s1 is equal to ABC, ACADB, then character of string s2 is CBDA, then integer of m of string length s1, then integer of n string length s2, then ICS of s1, s2, m, n. Means friends, here we first print the output of the lengths of string. So friends, if you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget for comment. Thank you.